welcome everyone to today's game between the Hopper Buick GMC North Bay Minor Bantam AAA Trappers and the Barry Colts. Stay tuned for a fantastic game coming up. We are at the 13:20 mark. .13:07 of the first period. First period. .11:49 of the first period. .11:33 of the first period. Thank you. 8:26
of the first period. Of the first period.
Berry takes a 1-0 lead about the 3:45 mark. On a questionable goal. Colts lead North Bay by a score of 1-0. Then period two starting up. Second period. Oh.
Nice and low.
Oh. Yes! North Bay's Heath Bradley. Hawks went home to make this a 1-1 game. That was scored at the 13:48 mark. 13:48 left in the second period. North Bay ties it up 1-1. And there's a good chance for Barry. Makes it 2-1 North Bay at the 13:23 mark of the second period. 13:23 mark of the second period. North Bay up 2-1. Nice pass. Come on. Move it. Get after him. Guys. Of the second period. North Bay up 2-1. second period, and Berry ties it up 2-2. Still on the power play. Boys. at the 6:05 mark on a power play. Left, 2-2 tie, or 3-3 tie. Of the second period. Tie. on, Tersh. Come on, use the point, guys. Good keeping. .105 left in the second period. 50 seconds left in the penalty to Barry Colts. Five, 53 seconds left in the Barry penalty. Sorry, 47 seconds left in the period. Oh, what a glorious rebound. Here comes the Colts, short-handed. Stay tuned for period three coming up. Should be a doozy. And we will be starting the third period now. We have a 3-3 tie between the North Bay Trappers and the Barry Colts. 12:56 of the third period. We have a 3-3 tie. Big shout out to North Bay sponsor, the Hopper Buick GMC North Bay dealership. We sponsored North Bay Trappers here for the last couple of years. So a big thank you. Of the third period. Well, 21 left in the third period. Left in the third period. Come on, guys. Jeez. Nobody with him.
8:03 left in the third period. Nice play by Zach Hager. Here we go.
seconds left. 3-3 tie. Barry Colts, North Bay Traffic. Blocked by Mason Ray. Nice! Oh, North Bay manages to hold on. And we have a 3-3 tie. Between the Barry Colts and the North Bay Trappers. Thanks for watching.